Hi friends, welcome to my channel Jarvis Universe. Today I am going to show you how to control LED using photoresistors. Let's have a look at the circuit diagram. So here we have got an LED whose positive is connected to digital pin of Mega2560 or Arduino Uno. Then we have a photoresistor whose one leg is connected to positive and another leg is connected to negative through a resistor, and the common leg of photoresistor and resistor is connected to analog pin of Arduino. So here we have made the connection for photoresistor and LED. So now let's put jumper wires from breadboard to Arduino board. Now let's verify all the terminals. LED will be powered by negative and positive will be going to digital pin of the Arduino board. Similarly, photoresistor will be powered by positive and negative through a resistor, and common leg of the photoresistor and resistor will be going to analog pin of the Arduino, as photoresistor gives an analog input. Now we shall move to the computer screen and write the program for the same. First we will define the LED pin, that is pin number 3. So we'll write INT LED pin is equal to 3 semicolon. Now we will define the photocell input. So we will write INT photocell input is equal to 0. 0 is the analog 0 pin of the Arduino board. Don't forget to close every statement with the semicolon, otherwise we will have errors. Now let's move to void setup. Void setup is only executed once, where you have to set up all the code. So here we will define the LED pin as output. So we will write pin mode LED pin output and close it with a semicolon. If you want, at the end of the statement you can write your comments by putting 2 forward slashes. So guys, let's move to void loop and write the code for void loop. Here with analog input, program gets a little tricky. The input from analog read returns a value between 0 and 1023. The analog write takes value between 0 and 255. So we have to convert our analog signal in a value to make our LED shine as bright as possible. So here we will write photocell input is equal to analog read in close brackets and divided by 4. The initial value is divided by 4. So now we have to close the brackets and we will put a semicolon to end the statement. You can write the comments if you want. Now we have read the value from analog pin, that is our photocell. Now we will write the analog value for our LED according to the photocell input. So now we will write analog write brackets LED pin comma photocell input, that will be giving an input to our LED pin, and we have already defined in the previous statement what is photocell input gonna be. Now we shall put some delay, that is we will be putting delay as 20. So we will write delay 20 semicolon. Now we can verify the program. It will ask us to save the program, so we will save it as photocell input for LED. Once we are done saving, we can connect our board to the computer and we can upload the program. So it's verified, we can now directly upload our program to the board. Okay, the program has been uploaded. Let's move to the board and test our experiment. So now you can see LED is glowing. So as soon as I will interrupt the input of photoresistor, the LED will dim. So you can see guys how we controlled our LED using a photoresistor. So see you guys in the next video. Please show your support by liking this video and subscribing my channel. Thank you guys. See you in the next video.